millennials see that the problems of racial and political and economic inequality are deeply connected. And it's time for a court to interpret the Constitution in a way that doesn't ban us from addressing these problems. And that's pretty much what the current doctrine does. You know, especially and all the while affording heightened privilege and protections to wealthy interests.